Hey, it's Roger on location in Cumberland at Concord. I'll tell you what, who's the king of Concord? Well, that would be Niblock Homes. Tell you what, they keep uncovering pockets of dirt, probably because of their relationships going back generations. Peachtree Residential is also here building ranch and some two-story product, but it is a 55 age restricted on the 80-20 rule. Big, beautiful front porch. I'm thinking now about a couple moved here from Wisconsin. They bought a Niblock home, beautiful ranch. In fact, the one next door that's for sale in the mid fives reminds me of the home that they bought. Well, let's take a tour. You know, in any sales model, you typically walk in and it's the garage where the salespeople are busy selling houses. And we gotta come in and take a tour. Now, this one could be bought right now, depending on a lot premiums, for just under $650-ish or so, but prices change. I'm a little hesitant, but man, this is gorgeous. We've got 8-foot doors and 10-foot ceilings. So this is a ranch, really, to beat ranches, all ranches. Why? Because that Niblock touch, honestly, they do have a touch. They know how to build a ranch home. Let me just say it that way. They know how to make you feel warm and fuzzy at home. Now, this one's got an upstairs as well, so that could account some for the price being higher than the straight ranch next door. Just kind of give you a first look, and then let's just examine it more closely. You know, right off to the right, I noticed this feels like a very wide doorway going into the garage. Of course, this is the laundry room. They have it ADA fitted because it's a public model for a restaurant, but there's your laundry room. And you come in, coming in with groceries from the garage, you're coming right into there. Got a pantry off to there. But in the laundry room, accessible from here for anyone else in the house. But how about having the primary suite closet going right into that beautiful laundry space? Love the colors, guys. Kudos, Niblock Homes. And again, this looks like a zero entry shower. Jack, did you want to get in there and take a bath? I've heard you need a bath. Look at that. It's ready for a wheelchair if you should ever need one. Nice. Jack's always examining the shower because he gets a bath at home between groomings. So this is just lovely, guys. Again, tall ceilings, decorated to the max. If you buy this house, you can obviously bring your decorator back or come and take pictures and make yours look very much like it. Beautiful. I'm going through that right now with my wife, second time around. And yes, to answer your question, if you're a subscriber, you know that she changed her mind last year. By the way, if you're not a subscriber to my channel, go ahead and take care of business. But we built a house in a 55 plus and she changed her mind. And honestly, that was the right decision because the one we just bought in has 12 pickleball courts coming, Jack, and a dog park. So this again is lovely because the everything just feels like quality here. I tell you what, you're looking out, you see the transom windows up, you got a nice, really kind of a beam ceiling. It's coffered next door. And Niblock is also known for their outdoor living spaces because this is not only a screened porch, but it's got a patio over there. Well, I probably shouldn't come into a model home on a Sunday because they've got retail traffic. But Jack, let's go upstairs. Show people how you earn your money, son. Let's go, let's do it. Attaboy, that's my boy. Where you been? Where you been? All right, so I love a landing that's got windows in it. It just opens this up to the downstairs as well. And at that landing, they've got carpeting here. You can obviously, if you're ordering it from dirt, do it any way you want. Or if you're that type of person that says, well, I'd buy this house, except I don't want carpet upstairs. You know, we often say, if you can get 7 out of 10 things that you really want, you're doing really, really well. Would you agree with that, Jack? By the way, when you call me, press 2 for Jack, 704-345-3400. I wonder what I'm gonna get here. Is this an answer to the question about, I don't have anywhere to put my stuff? Please don't forward this to my wife. We don't have this. Come on, Jack, let's go. It's a little warm in here for you, isn't it? Oh, this is neat. So every floor plan is different. And you can order it, if you're ordering it from dirt, there are often a space like that, you might be able to order that as a finished, conditioned space where you can put stuff that wouldn't be affected by the heat. This is really lovely. Man, these decorators. You know, Niblock has been around for decades. I mean, well over 40 years. They've been building quality houses. It's a small family-run development, and we just have had great experiences on my team of buyer agents with them. So we would encourage you to give me a call, 704-345-3400, press 2 for the Jackster. Let us help you up here at Cumberland in Concord on the northeast side of Charlotte, about 15 minutes from that huge mall. Lots of shopping around, and the Speedway is here. We're NASCAR city. I think you'll like it, and I think you'll love a Niblock home. So give me a call, 704-345-3400. Make sure you hit subscribe if we've helped you, and I think we have, haven't we, Jack? I think we've helped them. Hit subscribe, ring the bell, and we'll see you in the next video.